to the Speedway. On the pole from Clear Lake, Iowa, the 6 machine of Chance Hollins. Outside, row number 1, the 46 of Ryan Gillen out of Beatrice, Nebraska. Roy Armstrong in the 6R out of Beatrice lines up on the inside of row number 2. To the outside, the Reynolds, Nebraska 3 of Taylor Huff. Brandon Stewart, the 69 out of Fairbury, will be on the inside of row number 3 with Brian Rashevsky in the 2R out of Beatrice on the outside. The 17 machine, Turner Hall, Channel, Missouri, on the inside of row 4. Jesse Van Lendingham in the 72 out of Beatrice on the outside. Portland Morris out of Dexter, Iowa, the 12 machine, will be on the inside of row 5 with the 011 of Davis, Mississippi, Iowa. Check one. Out of Beatrice, lines up inside row number 6 with Austin Jans out of Lewisville, Minnesota in the 32J on the outside. Row 7, it's Kyle Parzak out of Hartwick, Iowa in the 17K into the outside. Nick Ronnebaum in the 70N from Onega, Kansas. Row 8, Jeremy Purdy out of Bedford, Iowa in the 4. Luke Ramsey out of Bedford, Iowa in the 17S. Row 9 looks this way. Cody Green, the 4X out of Fairbury on the inside. David Carter out of Fremont, Nebraska, driving the 2C to the outside. Fifth row, it's the 83, Columbus, Nebraska machine of Jeff Ware on the inside. To the high side, the Elkhart, Iowa 72 of Matthew McAdee. Brady Beckman out of Wolverine Hills in the 711, and Adam Goff out of Powell, North Dakota in the 38, make up the 11th row. 12th row, it's Jake Harms in the 6J out of Beatrice, and Kevin Van Lendingham in the 59 out of Beatrice. Race fans coming out of turn number 4 this time. It will be your IMCA Hobby Stock A-Main Parade Lap coming at you. Night number 1, Spring Nationals 2018. Let's stand up and give these drivers a wave and let them know we appreciate the hard work and effort they put into the show. try it all over again. Hollins, Gillen. We'll take him down the back straight away. They'll dip down into turn number three. They'll pick it up. Coming out turn number four as the green flag goes high in the air. Hockey stock, a feature.